Hey, mister, you even know what's going on?
I woke up today in the hospital. Came home, that's all I know.
What you wanted from me?
Save my people. I've had to risk others.
It hasn't been easy.
It hasn't been easy. But it's what I had to do. Where
can I go? Loving someone means doing whatever it takes to keep them safe, right? But when did we stop loving Daryl?
It's him.
Then why does it feel that way? What can I do?
I'm tired, son. When it's I'm tired. Herschel.
You didn't leave. Why?
I just kept working. Hoping.
Everything we've been working so hard to keep out, it found its way in.
If we choose to destroy everything we've fought for, we're gonna kill everyone we know.
It ain't hard, man. The right choice is the one that keeps us alive.
The thing is, Eric is dead. Jesus is dead. And I'm goddamn sick of being nice.
No, you don't get it. Everyone we know is dead.
Don't know that.
Might as well, because you ain't never gonna see him again.
What happened, Rick? I thought you weren't the good guy anymore. Ain't that what you said?
You're fucking with the wrong people.
Make it now.
You really think you can do that without getting blood on your hands?
Everybody's hands clean on what's left of this world.
Darkness all the same.
You can't stop a man willing to be foolish, right?
After everything we just lost, I am under the surface. I'm willing to be the fool. Where the
blackness. I do the Christian thing, give you shelter.
And you destroy it all! Every direction is a question! We don't go back!
We are not going back.
Machete with a red handle. That's what I'm gonna use to kill you.
So much has happened. So much that we shouldn't have lived through. Part of it may be because we did.
You only killed her so people think that you're a hero.
Do it. Kill them all.
If I die tonight, it will have been for everything we've been trying to build
for him!
I'm not giving up!
It wasn't that long ago. We were fighting just to stay alive. But it's not like that anymore.
It's getting close. I lose control. It's taking over.